Well, new this morning, a husky on the run on the 710 freeway in the Commerce area. Some drivers noticed the dog in the southbound lanes just before midnight, and you can see it running near the fast lane. One driver was able to corner the animal, and some good Samaritans then put a leash on it and gave it some water. The CHP then took the husky and transferred it to animal control. It did have a collar, so hopefully it will be reunited with its owner.
Very nice.
Yeah.